Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for watching my YouTube channel. Today, I want to talk about this talk called Tempest Therapist. Remember, guys, I did video some few days ago, and I say if the stock will break $3, we are going to move toward to $17. And since then, guys, stock has been, like I want to show you, stocks has been trading high from $3. And when you see the daily charts, stock break from this resistance, and you see today open with 11%. And from here, guys, I bet the buy this stock for long term. This is a small cap, but when you see the weekly chart, monthly chart, stock is already breaking from, it look better than more than the stock that you know most of them. And if you buy right now at this price, this is the best price. And I hope you are going to see very soon the next resistance will be this area. I'm drawing this will be the next target. Yeah, so, and that will be around $11. That's the first target, and the second target will be up there. And let me go show you another chart. Wait a minute. So now, guys, let's see the charts. This is the today. Stock is ready. I've already showed the price, and let me show you. We have already above support will be three, and support number two will be $3.86. Support number one will be $4. And resistance number one right now will be 10 a.m., which is $4.31. And since then, guys, we have a couple of the resistance right now. We have this resistance which is acting at the 441. The support which will be 418. But the real support, let's say the real support, 48 and 381, and that's the today. And for long term right now, you see we still the same support 388 and support 349. So those are the supports, and also we have another before there 392. And why stock is pulling, when you see on the 4 prices decreasing, because stock is the outer it's a cold boiler band, which is when you see the right now current, then the boiler band is 4. I'm trying to figure out the outside polar is trading 426. That's why stock is pulling toward 426. Yeah, so I want to see the polar. See on monthly chart, the same support is 388. Anytime when the stock reaches 388, that time you need to load. And also we have 349, and we need to watch the pull band, which is on above, which is 426. Probably stock is will pull back between $4 and 4.26 or 25. Yeah, so remember, guys, stock is It's already breakout. I'm watching it a lot, this one. And when you go to 3 month chart, we have the resistance or point point, which is 443, and support is down $1.81, and everything is fine, guys. So this is the best for me, and this is stock now you can buy and go long. By now, stock you have this stock, and the only another stock that I'm watching right now is Palantir. Yeah, Palantir right now is the only stock that I'm watching. It pulled back today towards $19, and it has support at 1976. I think cannot break 1976 and 1989. So Palantir, guys, I see Palantir will not come below, let's say the truth here, will not come below 17. So let's put that there, 70. It will break 70. Remember, that's the monthly cap. That's in the case that will come down, but now stock is bullish, monthly chart, everything. And if you miss with me, guys, to buy a stock when it's trading between it was around $13, you miss it. So the only thing you can do on Palantir is buying at 19 right now. Yeah, 19 or 17, between 19 and 17. When it dip to 17, buy. Thank you so much, and enjoy your day. Bye.